to play G harmonic major, starting on the bottom string and ascending the scale 2 octaves, place your middle finger on the 3rd fret of the bottom string. Your scale should sound like this. Now, much more slowly. Now ascending and descending.